huts up this way.
Up there behind that ridge.
No. I stay with my plan to Sydney. My share.
Come on. Down here. I need your muscle to get it up there. I've got to get the place finished by winter.
I don't want to be trapped.
You'll be safe there. Not even God will find us up there.
Just give me my share.
The job's not done yet.
Oh, not the deal.
Then you've done your dash.
My share, Jack.
Right. Here. Take it.
No. Now, I want it all. I thought Jack Walsh's hut.
Yes, it's our hut. What are you doing in it? Hey! Here.
I am working for Jack.
What work? What work?
He said to get through winter, you need to fix up.
Well, he wouldn't have sent you without the tools.
The tools? Yes, I left them when a thief.
But how did he expect to pay you? Hmm?
He came across some gold. Please.
Hey!
I need a needle and thread.
When's he coming back? Hmm?
Hard to say. Look, I have... for you. From Jack.
Ugh.
some rum?
No. Thar doesn't drink anymore. Here. Move your hand.
Are you sure?
Yes. Going to train to be a nurse now that Dad's finally got some money. Besides, I can't be any worse than you, can I?
Goodness, sir. Sergeant Johnson and his men have blocked up all the roads. There's no way of getting out of the valley. So if we track it down first, the gold's out. Three-way split.
So much!
What name do you think you're doing? You answer me or you go.
The rocks hold heat. I have to build around them.
What about you leaving in the middle of the night, stealing the last of our food?
I needed food for the journey, to pick up...
You needed all that food for a day-long trip.
I was worried about getting lost. Tonya is through the Polska! I have tools and food, more food. Here, look. See? And... look. Bitches.
So when do we see this work you speak so often about? Watch, you see a ghost. Who taught you to be a carpenter?
My father was a carpenter. But the wood is different in Poland.
To wash.
Thank you.
Believe me, it's best for the both of us.
Dziękuję bardzo. Przemek!
Your dad was a carpenter?
Yes.
More lies.
No. My father was a great carpenter. But he was hung by soldiers when I was 12. After that, I became a soldier. And we fought and fought and lost and lost.
Where is my daughter? What happened?
I'm sorry.
No!
I'll tell you where it is.
Drop it. Drop it!
Let her go and I'll tell you.
Here we go.